Horseshoes it back around. Como couldn't get it. Conley had a heavy hit on Wenberg. Just steamrolled him in a shot stopped by Bobrovsky. Stars on the attack. Here's Klingberg, a one-timer score! What a laser from John Klingberg, and the Stars have the lead.
Well, that's the business end of it, but my, oh my, what a bowel-shaking body blast that was as Cogliano stepped into Wenberg, stopped him in his tracks. From there, the Stars re-rack. They get a chance on net. They re-rack again, and it's Lindell laying it across for John Klingberg, who drills it across Bobrovsky, high to the glove side. I don't think the Panther netminder ever saw it.